With the world becoming more digital than ever before, there has been a massive growth of digital products, services, and digital assets. Among many digital revolutions, cryptocurrency has gained tremendous value over the past few years. Driven by blockchain technology, cryptocurrencies are changing the future of money and financial technology. In simple, cryptocurrencies are like any other physical currencies, but exist only in digital form and can be traded for anything. The first cryptocurrency was launched in 2009 by the name of Bitcoin by a group of anonymous people called as Satoshi Nakamoto. Since then, many cryptocurrencies have emerged like Etherium, Ripple, Litecoin, Tether, Libra, Monero, and many more. But they all have one thing in common. They are all decentralized, meaning it does not require a central bank or any other bank to make any transactions. Cryptocurrencies or digital currencies have the potential to overtake physical currencies for many reasons. Firstly, cryptocurrencies are decentralized and does not require intermediaries like banks to make any transactions on our behalf. Without a middleman, transactions become fast and can be done anywhere in the world with ease. Second, without a bank to make any verification and transactions, it will also remove the transaction fees. Third, we are the ultimate owner of our own digital asset. Also, it does not require physical place to store these currencies as it's entirely digital. Given these advantages and many others, cryptocurrencies are gaining massive popularity. In recent years, many new cryptocurrencies have emerged to join the race. Well, crypto does have many advantages, it does not mean it is without any risk. Some of the risk associated includes its volatile nature, meaning the value can fast appreciate or depreciate. Also, as a decentralized currency, if the miner loses the personal key or the password, then all funds are lost forever and there is no way anyone can recover it. Now, you might be thinking that cryptocurrencies are only for tech-savvy and computer genius. Although mining crypto was quite difficult with the requirement of hardware and technical skills, the scenario is changing fast. Today, anyone with a smart device or computer and an internet connection can participate in this technological revolution. While the field of digital currency has gained massive popularity in some countries, it still remains less known to people in general. Even the educated people seem to be ignorant of it, while others simply don't understand the value it can bring. Whatever it is, cryptocurrencies are already making deep impact in the financial world and is expected to disrupt the traditional financial system. Now, we as the people can either wait and see what cryptocurrencies can really do or accept it and be the part of revolution. The choice is yours. Thank you for watching the video. For more similar videos, please support us by liking and subscribing to our channel. If you feel we have missed out anything, please give your suggestions in the comments below.